experienced driver like Tamar here is picking his way through the rocks and trying to get the best way forward. It's about 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, 3 o'clock, something like that. Very rocky, but it's a great experience, and I highly recommend it. If you can't do it by 4x4 or cat, do it by KTM bike or any other bike you prefer, be it BMW, Honda, Suzuki, Mitsubishi, whichever bike you like.